Hello everyone, MPHater here, and welcome back to my Let's Play slash walkthrough prep for Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. This is part 7. So in the last episode, we ended up going through a couple of areas in the castle in order to wrap out some of the mini-bosses that were there. We killed, I think, 3 mini-bosses in total, or 2. I think 2. And I think we're about to head towards... I think I'm going to go ahead and head towards the sunken... The Senpou Temple, since we're already basically at the entrance, I think. Is where this goes, anyway. So, we're going to find out here in a few minutes, though. It's been, like I said before, a long time since I've played this game. And I'm going to go ahead and kind of hold off on using my levels, because I want to get Breath of Life Light, which is going to give me increase, or it's going to give me recovery of vitality upon performing a successful death blow. So that's my next goal, I think. Reduces terror buildup and increases terror resistance. It does take 2 to kill them. 2 death blows, I guess. Supposedly the fragrant stone is enshrined in a village in the Ocean of Depths, but how to interpret throw oneself? This is as far as that old Okami tome could take me, but did they truly reach the Fountainhead Palace? I'd like to know, but it seems I never will. Kotaro, forgive me. Ugh, get off me. I don't want whatever you got. So I guess these guys are reliably going to have pacifying agents. That'd probably be useful against the Headless whenever I decide to start facing off against them. Yeah, it seems pretty reliable. This is a way to farm them.
What are you doing? That's right. I'll get it.
What required? 1 tough man, preferably a strong samurai or a young, large soldier, such as a member of the Taro troop. Must be delivered unharmed. Okay. Items down there. Here lies the vassals of the Ashina clan executed after a great rebellion. May their spirits rest. Apparently they didn't. Oh boy. And that is That is a headless. Do we want to try it? Do we want to try facing off against one of them? What do we need for headless anyway? I remember that this is good for driving weight, yeah, apparitions. Yako sugar. Ceremonial Tanto. Bag with stark white blade and hilt converts vitality into spirit emblems. Cool. I did not think I would be able to beat him. And I probably won't recommend him till much later for the walkthrough, but... In fact, I remember dealing with him using that shield. The shield that you pop in your head. This is when there were more shiny things in the... There, there was. Okay. So I was pretty sure there were more shiny things down here. And I thought this guy was a headless, but I don't think he was technically headless. Okay. I think I've gotten everything. Oh, nope. Another pacifying agent. I don't want hugs from you people. Go hug someone else, or each other. Alright, I think we got everything in here. Alright, so now we can finally acquire Breath of Life Light. Cool. Scrap iron. Guess they're not high enough. Pacifying agent, coin purse. Oh, another enemy. Black gunpowder. Cool. More upgrade materials. Is that everything, I think, huh? That's a long ass drop.
But you do.
Noted. All right. Don't think I'm gonna need the divine confetti for a little while. Wonder if there's an easy way to farm this stuff, because I know there's more headless in the game. That dude was looking for a Taro. You look like a Taro, me.
Where did everyone go? Why did you leave Kotaro behind? Now what do I do?
So this was the guy that was mentioned in the note.
Why are you crying?
Everyone.
Who's
everyone? The spinning red and white flowers. Only one pure white flower. The pure white flower I cannot find.
What?
Sorry, I've got to find the pure white flower.
Okay. Not sure what the point of this is. Okay. That's the way I came.
Huh. So you made it out this way too.
You? What are you doing?
Over there. I need to cross to the other side of the cliff, but I'm fresh out of ideas.
There's no way to cross?
If you had a shinobi kite, but it ain't easy keeping the kite afloat. Especially when you're in it.
I see.
There's an assassin below the cliff who had... If he could keep that thing in the air, it'd be risky. The thing is, he won't take a bribe.
Thank you. Okay, so I guess I shouldn't have killed this guy. I guess I'll reload the area and come talk to him, maybe? I'm pretty sure that's the way up. So I can't get back in this way. Probably not the way I'm supposed to go in there, but hey, it works. So I guess he doesn't take bribes. That's fair.
You see over there? There's this little type below the cliff who flies. If he could keep that thing in the air. Give me.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Have to figure it out later, I guess. Okay, I don't really have any stamina then. Just attack through them then. Okay, that gets me back up here. That was purely luck, I think. Dude. This bastard's gonna kick my butt. Not the most elegant way to do things, but hey, it works. Okay, so I guess I probably have to go up there. Let's see if there's anything over here. Guy just keeps resurrecting. I guess I don't have whatever is required to kill him. Maybe the mortal blade, I guess.
Ugh.
Nasty.
Fruits of the serpent, yes. There are two kinds. One, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you...
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles, bless me with rice anytime. Have rice.
Okay, so she wants rice. Antidote. Go under here? No. Okay. I do want the shurikens. Jeez. Well, I know I'm gonna be trying to get you guys
you
Jeez. These guys have such weird movements, I don't know how the hell to kill them. Wait for them to jump into the sky and try to kill them that way. Can I jump up there? Nope. Didn't even grab. So I guess I can go this way. All right, let's see how long I've been going. About 39 minutes. So I think this is going to wrap it up for this episode. Did not get as far as I was hoping for, but we are in the Senpou Temple area, and I know... So we can go left, we can go right, we'll figure out where we're going to go next. I'll probably go left first, see what's down that way, because it looks like there's more stuff up on the right-hand side. So we'll plan for that in the next episode, otherwise... Thank you everybody for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.